From the banks of the Merrimack, this is America East Women's Basketball on ESPN. Stiers cut off the baseline, now it's Smith, and she hits. First bucket of the game goes to the Hawks.
Yeah, this Hartford team plays a good half-court defense. They really make teams have to work to find the opening. There's Forte's basket.
That was called by Dothard on the other end. Now the three ball on its way and pure for Jada Lucas, leading on the road against UMass Lowell. Slipped inside, blocked. Inside, a lot of different defensive options off there and hope they catch it on the fly. Sanchez off to the races, off her steal. Back out, items three. Got it! Shot clock down to 10. Wade tried to post up, now the three. Villalobos goes splash. Her game of basketball translates here in the States. Oh, Banwari Singh with the scoop and score. Success against a UMass Lowell front court that's top two. Three ball in transition, items got it.
Sanchez on the push. No chance to get to the basket. That is the lift they need, at least for a while.
Sanchez turned it over. Lucas has two more.
Chip by Sanchez.
Block! Banwari Singh got the swat inside. Scramble, Sanchez up ahead. Stiers leading the break. She takes the feed and scores. Senior day ends the right way for UMass Lowell. The final score, Riverhawk 64, Hartford 56.